Hi guys. Welcome to my channel. My name is Una and we're gonna make something.
You're gonna make a?
We're gonna make
homemade Play-Doh.
Homemade Play-Doh.
Yeah. Yes, mommy. These are the ingredients. We have half cup of salt and 2 cups of flour.
Wow!
And 1 cup water and some food color.
And I choose red and blue.
Yeah, because you want to make. What color? When you mix red and blue, you get?
Purple?
Yeah. Are you ready to mix them all up?
Oh, yeah.
Oh. You put the salt in this bowl. Gently, gently.
Whoa.
Yeah. You can mix it with your hand gently. Okay, I'll just mix it gently, okay? And I'm gonna pour the water. I'm gonna pour it in. Go, just. Yeah, continue mixing. Just mix it. Do you like it?
Oh, yes.
How does it feel in your hand?
Whoa.
Is it cold?
Smooshy.
No? It's alright. Just continue mixing. Yeah, mix some more. And then later, we will add the color.
Oh, yes. Smush, smush.
I'm gonna put all of this in, okay? Maybe later. Just continue mixing. Mix gently. You're using 2 hands now?
Whoa,
just continue
look
mixing.
Look at my hands. What do they look like?
Just continue mixing. They look like slime.
Slime hands. Hands made of slime. Whoa, it's sticky.
Just continue mixing. Later, we will add the colors. Okay? Let's see. It needs more mixing.
My hands are sticky. Oh, no.
Yeah, we'll wash it off later. Don't worry.
Or I will still mix it until it's not mushy anymore.
Yeah, it's still mushy.
Oh, yeah.
So, we're gonna add color.
Color, color, mixing, mixing.
Just a drop.
Drop, drop, drop.
There. And mix it with
blue. Yes.
Okay. Mix it.
It looks like I had wiped sides by a pot.
Mm-hmm. Do you need help?
I need help mixing the colors.
Okay, I'll help.
Put the...
Yay, so it's done.
It's done already. My mom needed it a lot.
Yeah, we needed it a lot. And the consistency you want is like this. You can easily pick it up.
Oh yes. And it's squishy.
Do you like the color?
Oh yes.
Is it like Play-Doh?
Oh yes, it feels like it.
Feels like Play-Doh. So para tumagal siya, pwede nyo siyang i-ref.
It's also a white color. A white shade of purple.
Yeah, a light shade of purple. So you can keep it in a Ziploc bag.
Or many of your things that cover it.
Yeah. Okay. Are you happy with your Play-Doh?
Oh, yes.
Baka kailangan nyo rin i-adjust yung flower, yung harina. Pwedeng magdagdag.
And you
if
could
masyadong
also
sticky.
Put a little blob of it.
Mm-hmm. Or say, thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching.
And
bye.
Don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye.
Bye-bye.
I'm gonna play with your Play-Doh now.